Colorado Parks and Wildlife officers are putting down a doe after it attacked an 85-year-old woman in Craig. Officers say the doe was with her two fawns when the woman and her dog surprised the animal, causing it to respond aggressively. Now, the woman was taken to the hospital and has serious injuries. Officers say because the deer was within city limits, it may continue to be aggressive. The fawns will now grow up at a rehab facility.